Biggies Innovations presents How to Install a Window Well Seam. Step 1. Prepare. Clear out any debris from the window well, removing a few extra inches of rock and dirt. This will put the bottom edge of the panel below the rocks when they are replaced. With an old towel, clean the metal or concrete. Use an appropriate solvent if needed to remove any residue where the adhesive fasteners will be placed. Step 2. Measure. Measure your window well in several places from top to bottom and from side to side. The curved dimensions may be a little difficult to measure, so be generous. After all, you can always take off more, but you can't put any back on. Lay out your window well seam, image side up, on a flat surface. You can anchor the corners with something heavy if it helps. Selecting the area of the image that looks best for your window well, mark out your measurements. Using a straight edge, complete the lines. Step 3. Cut. Using scissors, carefully cut just to the inside of the lines you made in step 2. Since all window wells are unique, additional trim adjustments may need to be made. Step 4. Attach. Leaving the hook and loop sides of the fasteners connected, as well as the backing paper, attach the strips to the metal. Put 4 pieces on each side of the window, being sure to hit the spots where the corners will be. Put 4 in the middle of the well on the ridges that bump out toward the room, and 4 in each curve. Avoid placing pieces on wet or rusted areas. Place the remaining few pieces along the top. Remove the backing paper from all of the attached fasteners. Starting on the free side, begin rolling out the liner and rub on the liner where the fasteners are. Step 5. Finish. Replace the rock or other material in the base of the window well, being sure to cover the bottom edge of the liner. Add any additional decorations such as larger rocks, driftwood, plants, or lighting. We recommend window well covers or grates to extend the life of your liner. Sit back and admire the dramatic change in your view. Enjoy!